In this session, I'm going to talk about document sending profiles. Business Central allows either customers and/or vendors to choose how they want to get their documents. Documents could be sales invoices, sales orders, purchase orders, etc. And you establish that on a customer-by-customer, vendor-by-vendor basis. Let's take a look at a customer. The field document sending profile is where you set this up. You could choose whether they want to get a printed invoice or an invoice email to them. In this case, we'll say email for this customer. If I go to the next customer, maybe they want to print it. So based on the document sending profile, when you go and do a batch print of invoices, it's going to go and look at the customer's document profile and decide whether the system's going to print it out automatically or automatically send it to them via email. And when it is via email, it's going to look at the email address based on the customer record. Of course, if you have multiple contacts, and that contact is on the sales order or sales invoice, it will use that email based on the contact. So let's take a look. So let's go into sales, posted sales invoices. Now I have to apologize, my email is not set up completely, but we'll go through the steps. So we'll see the very first one is customer 10,000. If the customer calls and say, hey, I need a copy of this invoice, well, because I'm in the posted sales invoices, in theory, they should have already got a copy, right? But maybe they want another copy. So you're going to choose which invoice. You're going to go to print send and just send it. And this is going to pop up. It's just going to verify we're not printing it. It's going to be email. We're going to use the default settings, i.e. the customer's email address. And it's going to email attachment is going to be PDF. We're simply going to click OK. And it's going to automatically send it via email to that customer. Whereas conversely, Tray Research, which is customer number 20,000, I did the same thing, print, send, send. Now you'll see the printer is yes, email is no, because again, it looked at that customer's document profile of how they should receive documents. So if I clicked on OK, instead of email, you'll see down here, it actually looked and printed out the invoice. So based on that document profile you set on a customer-by-customer basis or vendor-by-vendor basis, the system will know how to send those specific documents. It's that easy. Thanks for watching. If we could further assist you, please reach out to us here at the EPC Group.net.